that's what guided me this way.
May I stand unshaken
Alright guys, this is episode 1 of season 2, but today we're going to be doing something really special. We're going to go to the store and we're going to try to get my girlfriend something, but we're in a budget, so today's Valentine's Day, and today we're going to go out on a date, and I'm going to surprise her. I got a little surprise for her, so this is a preview of the surprise. This is it. It's a ring, obviously, and we're going to be giving that to her at the end of the night. And she has no idea about it, or maybe she does, I don't really know. I don't think she has an idea about it. She's never seen the ring, she doesn't know I'm gonna give it to her, but it's a promise ring, so we're gonna be surprising our girlfriend today. My girlfriend, not y'all's, my girlfriend, for Valentine's Day. So we're here outside of GameStop. This is gonna be our first location. I didn't think about it till, you know, I saw GameStop on the way here, so we might as well have a look. We're gonna check out if we find anything good, worth taking. Quick backstory, me and my girlfriend, we love to play Red Dead Redemption. I introduced Red Dead Redemption a few months ago, before the game came out actually, because I wanted to know. I wanted to see if she would get into it, because Red Dead 2 was coming out at that. It was about to come out in October. So I wanted to see if she would get into it so we could play online. And now we play online every now and then, but she loves the game. Pretty sure she's gonna love these pins, because she likes pins too, so. We just spent $10.81. Like I said, our budget is $35. So we're gonna go out to the next store and see what else can we get for her. Okay, so now we are at Walmart. Okay, so big background story. We had a puppy, and sadly he passed away. So maybe I could do maybe like a memorial for him so he would never be forgotten. So I think I have to get this. I could come up with a great little project for that. So she would love it. I don't want to make her cry though. So, her favorite movie of all time is the Lego Movie. So I was thinking of just getting her a little Lego she could keep as a figurine. I was looking for the main character, but I think this is the best we can do, this girl. So I think that's it. We're gonna head back home, get these gifts finished, and we'll go from there. Tonight we got a party to go to, and like I said, we also got the main gift, which is a little secret surprise. She doesn't know about it. She's never seen it. We're gonna try to give her a surprise. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. I'm gonna go meet up with the baby girl, with the princess. I'm gonna see how this goes. I'm not a big fan of dressing up. I really am not. I don't like it. I dislike it. There's nothing more that I hate in this world than dressing up. But it's a gala type of deal today. So we're gonna see how this thing goes. And I don't know how we're gonna give it. Oh my gosh, I'm forgetting the present.
Location, I knew he was at GameStop and I thought you bought me the game, honestly. Yes, more pants! Outlaws for life, imagine me wearing that.
To church.
I love them! Okay, I'm guessing you're giving them to me. Can I read them right now?
You don't have to, because of time.
14 reasons. The first one. You're fine. 14, I love 14 because it's your favorite number. Okay, I'll do that on my own time. That's cute. I like that.
Alright, close your eyes.
Okay. What are you?
You open your
so cute.
I love you too. Always be patient with you. Mm-hmm. Always be kind to you. And that one day, I'm gonna replace this ring with another ring to make you my wife. Okay? Mm-hmm. That's it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was so sweet.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
To someone who doesn't like celebrating Valentine's Day.
Yeah, no, yes. We can't put this in the video because I already changed.
No? So who?
My wig.
I got a ring like no one else. And it's mine.
I remember just what guided me this way. May I stand unshaken.